there's a lot of different medical groups, but here's what you need to know. So let's say we're gonna choose Torrance Health IPA. They may have 5 skilled nursing facilities that they work with, and they may have 5 beds for Torrance Health at skilled nursing A. At skilled nursing B, they might have 3 beds for Torrance Health IPA. This one they might have 8. This one they might have 2. So when all of a sudden mom, dad, or you need skilled nursing, it depends on which one has a bed opened for Torrance Health IPA. Mm-hmm. It may not, they might have 20 beds open, but they're not for Torrance Health IPA. And so you may be in the 1 or 2 star, or mom and dad may be in the 1 or 2 star, and there's a 5 star over here, but they can't get you in it because they don't have any beds available. Now, you can appeal, you can go through all that to get them moved. It's a little bit of an ordeal, but you can do that. If you're in, however, the other plan that you have an option of with Medicare, which is called Medigap, or Medigap supplements, they kind of use the term interchangeably. That is where your card would say like plan A, B, N, F, G, something like that. That's what your card would say. That is original Medicare. You still have your original Medicare, and you have this supplement or Medigap that pays for what Medicare doesn't pay for. What does it give you? Choice. So you want to go in that 5-star? Guess what? They had those 20 beds open. You can go there. Mm-hmm. So which plan your insurance agent put your mom or dad or you in is going to determine what skilled nursing facility you can go in if you needed it.